In California now, the pilot of a small plane was rescued after crashing into the ocean near the Huntington Beach Pier today. Video posted to social media showed the plane tugging a banner behind it as it plummeted into the water. Lifeguards were seen jumping into the ocean to help rescue the pilot, who was the only occupant of the plane. According to reporters on the scene, the pilot was in a neck brace following that rescue.